Alright. Yeah. Get him. Okay. I think everything's working now. We're good to go. Awesome. Let's do it. Alright, we're going home. Let's get some wood. Do lots of chopping today. Wait, is this the hoe? Oh dear. How do we... That's a, this is the stone axe, right? Okay. Get these. Get this beach. Oh. Get some wood cutting going on. Keep eating food. Nice and simple. Looks like chocolate. I think. Oh, putting clipping pants. Perfect. Taking these little trees out is way more fun than taking the big ones out. Just chop them down. Smack. I guess we could explore a little bit too. That wouldn't be bad. Wouldn't have anything against that. Get some stones. Just pick everything up. So that's not doing anything. Can you... No? How about club it? Yeah, no. Okay. Got it. Die tree. I could just level up woodcutting. Just spend the rest of my life just woodcutting away. Eating berries and cutting wood. Doesn't seem like a bad life. Who needs to fight bosses? Hmm? Why go through that? Okay, I've got the graphics down to so low that smashing these apart makes it look like Minecraft. Hey. It's pretty awesome, though, that they give you that option. I can appreciate a game that gives you lots of graphic settings. Okay, I don't want to melt my laptop today. You can turn the graphics down. This looks a lot like where we started. Getting the feeling that it's probably worth wandering in this game. Like, there's all the random housing, right? There's probably some unique things to find. Maybe. Nothing here. Oh, hello. Eat my bat. Nice. Resin. Lots of resin. Okay, how are we doing? Direction. Wait. I don't know what that arrow means. What is in that direction? Ooh. Anything? There's a bed there. Body over there. Hmm. Yeah, there's probably no point in running all the way back to the base every time something breaks. Could stay close for a bit. Okay, lots of dandelions. I'm sure those will be really useful someday. Reminds me of picking up plants in Might and Magic 6. Ooh, a piece of thing. Make a potion. I want to make a potion today. Hey, you. Come here. No, no. Nope. Stick and cover in the trees. Can't get me. There's a tree in the way. Outsmarted you. The tree. Awesome. Alright, I'm going the wrong way. Okay. Do I have another axe? Oh yeah, nice. Let's put that on. Yeah, it's... Oh, I'm encumbered. Okay. Can I eat some dandelions? How much? 307. That seems like quite a bit. Can't eat more raspberries. Can't eat the dandelions. I ate a mushroom. After torches, there's probably no point in holding on to these. Are we straight or are we littering? I think we're littering. Oh, there. We nothing. We could eat the meat. We can't pair this. Can we make something out of wood? Okay, what if we go to building and we just craft something, like a workbench, like right here. Bam. No? Yes? Maybe? You're carrying too much, yeah. I did that. Wait, how do you play stuff? Mouse one. No? Not mouse one? Okay. Let's try something else. Campfire. Can I just make a chest, maybe? You know what? We'll go back to this. So, can I split this? Okay, let's see how much one crap. Ah! Oh god. Okay, pick it up, pick it up. No, come on. What, I can't get to it now? What's up with that? Okay, there we go. Four. Okay, easy math. I drop four, they're worth two each. Awesome. Eight divided by four. It's two. All by myself. Nice. Oh, hello again. You need to lay... Wow, thank you. That... Wow. You need to lighten your load. Okay, let's try these guys. My neck. Taste my knife. Okay. There's some interesting rocks. Can you dig in these? I think I watched someone do a video where you dig here. You need an actual shovel, though. Can I... Who needs to dig for treasure when you can just level the ground out and find treasure, right? Does that make sense? Huh. Okay, maybe not. Like it makes the particle effect, but it's not actually doing anything. That's lovely. I could build a path, you know? A little path might be nice. I think I've read this one. Probably says, make a home. Alright, let's do some... Oh, let's use the knife. Ooh. Nice. This is gonna... Yeah. Alright. Let's stitch some more wood. Let's stitch five pieces of wood. Okay. A little bit wet, not a problem. Okay. Nice. I wonder if that's a special rock. Oh gosh. Alright, what can we make? Just take damage for that little hill. Brutal. Okay, let's cook. Alright. Hopefully, because we're gonna find out if stuff burns. Right, we hadn't figured this whole. We're gonna finish the house. Okay, we can make a bow. That's fun. So say I'm like, hey, I heard the sound of it cooked. Is it gonna like it's cooked? Doesn't appear to be burnt. I wonder how much time you have before it burns. Repaired things. Hey, things are repaired. For free, perhaps. Okay. So, almost able to do upgrading, right? We need whatever this is. Okay. So, let's see if we can do the ends of the houses. Build. Building. I'm pretty sure I can't do any more over on the left there. This is right. Okay, so we need supports, something like that. Cancel. Crap. That snap there? Hello? Snap. So this one will snap. Oh, that was like a nice. There's a snap. That's a snap. Snap. Nice. Okay, let's try this guy again. Dev shift hold on. Okay. Oh, what if we can we level? That's cool. Oh, nice. Okay. So, oh, nice. Sure, why not? Sure about that. Anyway, we can make a fence. We can make a stake wall. Yeah, don't come over my hill. Yeah, I'm looking at you, bird. Totally prevented from walking over here. Birds don't even walk, gosh. Build menu, okay. This one, yeah. Alright, are we green now?
Oh.
Look at that. It's green. Oh, come on. Alright, we have to get creative about this. Really? Yeah, like put it on top. Nope, put it on top. Oh, no? Okay. All right. Okay. let's do this. And we better be able to make this. Oh, yeah, okay. And nice. Perfect, okay. Yeah, sweet. Awesome. Okay. More walls. Yeah. Jump. Nice. You, excuse me. You could eat another bite. Nice. Cool. Nice. Alright, I guess we need another one of these guys. Maybe about there. Who needs stairs when you have whatever this is? Alright. Aha. Got a window up here. Be kinda cool. Cool. So close. Okay. I'm just gonna figure out this little roof. So say we nice. Nice. Can we get it? No. Ah. Okay. Coming right over the edge here. Nice. Okay. How do we finish? Is this gonna... Oh, that's not good. Oh. That could be a problem. Okay. Can we get... No? Okay. Alright. How's this thing? No, that doesn't work either. Oh, hey. Does it fit? Nice. That almost fit. Sure. Why not? Okay, but how? Is this all gonna fall down, or? I like how red just means bad. You don't know what's gonna happen. You don't know. You could. It might be fine. Go for it. We'll see what happens. You know, why are you even worried? Just... Alright, we gotta deal with this. Let's try fire. That might work. Yeah. Oh gosh, it hurts. Let's try water. Nice. Alright. Eat. And eat. Alright, I'll be back, bees. We'll see. Round two is coming. Oh, how are these burnt? Did they burn? Cool. Yeah, I got coal. Okay. Nice. Okay. I need more trees. Let's get some trees off my lawn. How about this? Nice. Works. Okay. Cool. Let's get these. Clearing some stumps. Okay. Didn't get much for that. Did we get resin? So I was basically out of wood, right? Now I'm already up to like 34. Yeah, this seems so much faster. I don't feel like as much of a lumberjack, but still, chopping away. I almost kind of like it, graphics like this. Yeah, I'm a big fan of having vegetation on the ground. I've never really been a big fan of that. Music change? It's nighttime now. Glowy thing. Oh, hey. And my eyes are adjusting, like. Jeez. See? Realism. You won't have to close your eyes to adjust to the darkness in this game. Did I make a bow? Yeah, okay. Nice. I've got arrows. So, theoretically, I should be able to shoot the bow. Oh, okay. A little bit of falls off a little bit. Okay, well, let's try again. Nice! Poof! Feathers. We have feathers now. Oh, there's my arrows. Nice. Slowly adjusting. Perfect. Alright, you are getting warmer. Alright, let's try about there. Okay, and did it poof? I think it poofed. Alright. Feathers. Resin. Queen bee. No room in inventory. Oh, honey and queen bee. Well, gotta make room for that. Okay. This away, and that, and that. Got queen bee, beehive, honey. All right, assortment of things. Okay. Thatch roof ridge. What? 26 degrees. Oh, okay. Let's climb back up here. Ah, that's. Oh? Does this. No? Okay. No problems here. Really kind of terrified of. This hammer. Placing things versus stopping to place things. Okay. Can we get on? Nope. Okay. If I could just finish this dog roof. Ah, that's not too. How am I gonna get supports up there? I have no idea. Let's do this. This is safe. Get this done. That's a wall. Okay, never mind. Oh no. That's what I was afraid of. Okay, put that away. Nope, get it out. Furniture sign, deer rug. Wow. Okay. Put the bed back. Okay, and put this away. Unclean bed, sleep. Bed needs a fire. What? Okay. But the fire can't be in the house. But the fire needs to be. It's probably not supposed to make. Yes. There we go. This makes sense. I like it. Get in the bed. I put it the wrong way. Oh, stuff. A leaping ship. The salt spray before you and the joyful shriek of gulls. Probably wasn't important, whatever that other stuff was. All right. We got buffs. Is there any way to find out what those do? Active effects. Rested. Okay, rested is pretty awesome. I can go fight and stuff. That's nice. Okay. Demo this building. Get more stamina recovery too. That's really useful. Is it super fast? Look, oh yeah, look at that fast that bar is. Loving it. Well, that's what that looks like, huh? Like a raft would be nice. Seems useful. Pick up a raft, put a chest on it. Maybe there's not a lot of weight. I wonder if the raft has weight. Like how much weight you can put on it. Put a whole forest on it. Alright, raft. We need 6 leather scraps. Stone pile, wood stack. So if I make a wood stack, I'm like, here is my wood stack. I want to come over and see my wood stack. Needs to be placed near the appropriate crafting station. What the fuck? Is this the appropriate crafting station? Oh, that looked almost right. Sure. It's to the side, I guess. How am I supposed to chop wood? Alright, whatever. Supposed to be outside? Okay, workbench level 2! Wow! Okay. Apparently, the chopping block is quite important. And I can make a beehive. Oh, let's make a beehive. Does it have to be in the house? I feel like that's not a good place to have bees. Can I rotate it? Let's put a beehive over by the fire. No, that seems kind of cruel. All right, beehive can be over here. That's a nice rock. Okay. Yes, nice. All right. So then we're going to this tanning rack. Leather scraps, flint, sign. Well, of course we have to get a sign that says which way is it facing. Oh. Is that what the yellow means? Sure. Okay. And a rug, why not? We're living the luxurious life, I guess. Sure. Life of luxury. Okay. So we need leather scraps. Sorry, we're going fighting. This way before it breaks anything. Chopping block doesn't do anything, it's just an upgrade. Okay. So, leather, lots of leather. And does this cost anything Still doesn't appear to cost anything. Okay. So we're gonna upgrade this. Which. Okay, so let's take the hammer. It's 2, 2, 2, 1. Where'd it go? Okay. 2, 3, 3, 1. Nice. So the quality went up. The durability went up. Quality. What does quality do? I have no idea. No. Not that. Is it the quality of the hammer? Hey, no, quality 1. Oh, jeez. So, okay. So it's 100% durability of the 300? No, it was 200 over here. Okay. Let's try something else. Quality 2. So it's already quality 2. Those are quality 2. Everything quality 2? No, these are quality 1. Oh god, why? So this is what it's gonna craft, maybe? So it is a quality 1. The upgrade is the quality 2. So, your quality 1 and your quality 2 now. Okay, that's good. And, okay. Perfect, that makes sense. Leather helmet. How much do you, not a lot. Do you make a helmet? I don't care that much about armor. Flint axe, stone axe. Okay. I love that description. Sharper than stone. Ooh. Fire arrows. It's what every PvE character wants. Okay. Cool. So I think deer is basically what we have to go after now. Well, leather. General. Okay, we'll put the honey away. Alright, let's clear up that inventory space. Put this away. Okay, put the wooden stone away. Okay, so. Right, I have to. That's so weird that you have to, like, attack it or re pick it up. The bees are happy. Aww. The bees are happy. There you go. 10 out of 10 game. The bees are happy. Okay. How do I get more arrows? Oh, I'm on fire. But the bees are happy. Alright, let's eat a mushroom. Then I'll be happy. Wood arrow takes a lot. Just wood for arrows. Nice. Okay. That's super easy. Oh crap. Okay, we just take them off and then go. The bees are happy. Wow. Wicked. I zoned out. Are they sizzling? Ah. Perfect. Okay, let's go. Let's go do something. Let's go this way. Yeah. Let's go for a swim. Oh, no. Wait for stamina. Then go for a swim. I took damage from that. Jesus. Careful about the swimming shit. Stuff. Yeah. Okay. Swim. It's Swim faster. Ah, I found a neck. Okay. Get my little knifey out. Cure him. Pick up some flint. Lots of little houses over here. Can I come in? Oh, and beehive, nice. Okay, how do we deal with beehives? This is how we do it. Probably right about there, it's pretty close. Run. Okay, seems safe. So if you just take the beehive out, I guess everything's fine. Another beehive. Oh, how do we get in? We gotta jump. Rock, you are very much in the way. I'm gonna be able to get. Oh gosh. It's stuck in here with the bees. Poisoned. Poisonous bees. Okay. Alright. Nice. No, okay. Crafting. Okay. Stuff. Got my rested buff, so health's coming back nice and fast. Still haven't got any leather, but you know. We're getting there. Okay, we're working out. That's what we set out to do, was get bees, wasn't it? Pretty sure. That's what I set out to do, was work on bee stuff. Okay. Sure. Get them. Oh, and I got poisoned. Alright. Nice. I didn't, but. Alright, let's go in here first. Mushrooms. Oh gosh. Nice eyes. Nice. Moved. Don't move when you're shooting the bow. Okay. Wait. Let's pick up a mushroom. Let's pick up two mushrooms. Now we go. Added honey. Nice. Oops, deer. You could eat another bite. Alright, what is this? We could eat that and we could eat that. Nice, just mow down. Alright, let's try this. And right about there. Oh! It's running. It's like, oh yeah, that guy missed. He must be terrifying. Nice. That hurts too. Nope. Okay, cool. Basically Legolas. No, I'm not. think I might have to leave this bee behind. Alright, bee. Sorry.
Ooh, hey, you.
Sneaky. Oh no, that's not sneaky. That's just sitting. Okay.
See?
Nope. Control. Yeah. Alright. Where'd he go? Oh, poor. Yeah, now I'm sneaky. Yeah.
What? Get him. Yeah.
Nice and easy to hit when he's
right there. Okay. Do you aim a little bit differently when you're crouched under? Oh gosh. Oh, okay. Can't hit him when he's right in front of me either. Hey, dear. Right. Sneaky. So flippin' sneaky. Yeah, that's gonna hit, right? Yeah, no. Okay. Back to sneaking. Alright. Oh, once you start aiming, you come out of the sneak. Eat. Consume stamina, so we're not gonna hold that. Okay. What is it with creatures in these open world games seeing attracted to the water whenever you're chasing them? Okay, I know. I can get away if I get to the water. I'm programmed to be like that. Lots of mushrooms. Shelter, huh? It's probably not great to be out in the rain, eh? Oop, another scary stone. Okay. A little sad, but all right, pick some raspberries. Wipe my tears with raspberries. Okay, what's up with you? Runestone. Heed these words, evolve. Is this the same dang thing? It is. Okay. Lovely. So I can't make arrows on the fly, I guess. That's an issue. But if I just went and made another word base, I could just go with that, eh? Might be the thing to do. This looks like a lovely piece of land. I'll just settle here. Okay.
Responsible builders should flatten out their land, of course. Level it down. You don't feel rested and you're getting attacked. Okay. That was quite aggressive there, sir. Menu. Let me put this away. I'm gonna work on the roof. Okay. So I put all are we good now? Station is too exposed. Okay. It's the absolute minimum we need to get this thing going. Need more wood. Actually save that, but wow, it's getting dark. All right, it's getting eerie. All right, okay, let's say this here doesn't set the wall on fire. It's good. I'm cold. Okay, invalid placement, I guess. This is gonna be such a pain to do without. Flooring. Okay. Because I know I'm going to want a bed here. What's the best way to do this? Alright, let's try this. Is the fire not happy because of the rain? Can't have a fire in rain? That doesn't even make any sense. Okay. So now we know everything's gonna line up. Sure, there's a way more efficient way to do this. Nice. Also, probably don't do it in the dark. It's raining. Maybe one of those. It would be more efficient to do it the way those little huts are built. I wonder. Still feeling exposed? It's not even exposed anymore. He's got... It's probably the floor, right? You get the floor and you're like, I'm not even exposed. Wood arrow, okay. So we used up all the wood that we need to make the arrows. It's a well-balanced meal.
Go. And the music's gone. What a dark night.
You had a large aggro range there, sir. What's up with that? Is that another one? That's a deer. I think the rain's gonna mess with it. Nice shot. Legolas. Basically, what? This deer's got a star. For some reason. Stuff doesn't appear to be different in any way whatsoever. Gosh, you could get lost so fast if you didn't have a map in this game. It'd be pretty intense. Get away from my hut. My hut. Frightened.
Okay, cool.
So, all that, so that we can get arrows. Make a bunch of arrows. Easy. We can upgrade, repair stuff. Well, repair stuff. Upgrade stuff. So, we need to be able to upgrade stuff on the fly. We need to actually go forth with building the little side upgrade thing. Is it worth it? How much does it take? So, go here. Flint and wood. Not much. Wow, all I need is wood for the raft. Alright, let's do that. That sounds like a good time. Fall tree. Smack them. Oh, nice. I wonder what the biggest chain someone's gotten of knocking trees over is. Basically, Legolas. Wow. Oh, hello. It's definitely getting easier to get wood. I like how I was able to knock one of these down with the other tree, but not. I can't beat it up with an axe, though. Alright. Fair enough. I guess I need the leather hat. I don't know. Does it have a... So there's hot and cold, but the armor doesn't appear to tell you how much resistance it has, if any. Okay. Flint's knife. Alright, raft time. Nice. Hello, raft. Welcome to water. Oh, okay. Seemed a little aggressive. Alright. Does it move? Hold fast. Wait, what? Day 7, you are getting warmer. Do I need to kick? Oh! There it is, light is so helpful. Rudder. Huh, put the rudder on. Ah, we got a fucking sail. We're going somewhere now, maybe. Hello? Maybe? Yeah, mast down. Speed? Dude. Oh, we're getting there. Yep, there's wind. Nice. There we go. Perfect. Is that a weight? Holy fuck, that seems kind of high. Alright. Oh, we're dying on rocks. That's okay. Okay. So if I'm out here, can I... Oh gosh. I don't have... No? There. We'll get back to this. Don't destroy the raft while we're on it. Deal with these rocks. Would have been good to put the raft in the water the right way. Nice, looks nice. Nice. Oh, taking on a little bit of water. It's okay, we're almost, well, stuck between two rocks. Okay. Go, maybe? Forward? Oh, the rudder stays. Nice, interesting. So if I let go, okay, cool, fair enough. And that's fine. Okay. A little bit of rudder on. I wonder if there's a current then. Okay, but we have to. You have to put the mast down whenever you move, maybe? No, you don't? I don't even know. Oh, you can choose how much you want it out. And then it stays there. I got it. Let's go this way. I guess we can't swim down it. This is nice. Taking on a little bit of water, but that's okay. Solid drainage on this little voyage. Not a problem. Okay. Hold fast. Yes, this is my boat. I'm just gonna rub my face on the sail. Okay. Let's take this home.
not sure what to do about the wind situation. Can't really control the wind. What if the wind changes? Like, he's on the raft. You know, you should probably give him a little bit of wind. This is going to be real slow. We're going home, mateys.
Zoom out. Oh, that's nice. There we go. Now we just gotta pump up that render distance. Why not? Ocean. Wait, what? It's not much of an ocean, but. Okay, it didn't make a big difference. Direction. We're making some headway. We're underway. And making way at the same time. Just slowly going along. This is nice. It's a little slow. So it's probably faster to just run from one place to the other than to take the raft. Especially considering how long it takes the raft to turn. Well, that's too bad. It's just so slow. I don't know what to even bother with it. Like, unless you're really gonna sail off into the water. Can you go fishing out here, maybe? Can you get a fishing rod or something? The house. Perfect. Slowly sailing home.
I'm coming home today. So close.
Go to that tree. Like, I'd like to climb you. Also, I like how. Oh, this dude's invading! Hey. Can't be invading my home? I put a wall up. Yeah, take that. My house. Invades my house. Tries to steal my natural resources of flint. How dare thee? Alright, look at this master-crafted house. Person tries to just break right in. Alright. How do we make the other upgrade? Lots of leather, lots of flint. Okay, that's just gonna take a little bit. But we've got, in general, just about everything else built. We just kind of need the tanning rack, got the cooking station, General housing stuff. I don't know why I can't make a wood gate. It takes a lot. Alright. So, we need to save leather. Need leather? You need leather. Oh, we don't need it for this though. Flint knife. Upgrade. Bam. You have a better knife. So, get an idea how differences go. Oh, flint spear. Is that new? I guess we're going collecting flint now. Flint and leather. Flint knife, okay. Nice, alright. Act quality 2, 150% more durability. Same repair station, slash, and piercer 6. Damage range is the same. Sure. Apparently it has block power. Bit more parrying force. Same parry bonus. Same knockback and same pack stab. Very small difference, I think, in general. Interesting. Very interesting. Leather helmet. Oh, so it's deer hide for the leather stuff and leather for the not leather stuff. Alright. Alright, let's we get some leather hat. Put this on. Put all our loot away. It goes there. Sure. You can get more dandelions. The queen of bees away. Let's put our money away. And our honey. We got beech seeds. We can grow a tree. Okay, different. And this is all stacked up, perhaps? Okay. Tried to get that in there? Oh, okay. What different types, I guess. Sure. Leather. Pants. Yes. Do we have enough? Don't have enough for the leather tunic. So close. Alright. So we can put this away. Yeah. We're on equipping. Wait. Crap. Alright, are these? These are stone axes. We like flint axes. Might just get rid of those after in a bit. You're not doing any harm right now. Okay. Cool. We're rested because we walked in the house, of course. We've got a raft. Got some leather. Put in the light. Alright. Got some glowing eyes. Is the bee doing anything? Beehive. Nice. We're just growing bee. Oh, there it is. Nice. Okay. Cool. Alright. House is a little more complete than it was before. Permanently burning fires. We're just going, perhaps. Whatever. It lasts a long time. See if we can get rid of this wood at some point. Oh! Smack. No. Smack. Raise ground. Takes 4 stone. Jeez. Die. Okay. Let's go out here. Before I smack the air a bit more. So, can we jump on a raft? And then there's a use for this button. Yeah, here we go. Get that butt wet. Awesome. Alright, got on it. Thanks for watching.